Still more to do. Taking care of jobs on the bulletin board would help us. The bullets, nothing to be afraid of.
pay me enough to put up with this crap. Come on, man! Hurry up!
Shut the fuck up! I'm waking up! Oh my god! Better not be shooting at me!
I got the bullet! I think I'm going to try it. I find a fuck.
Fuck me!
Ugh.
beer. Yeah, that'd be nice. I hate it here. Too damn hot. Someone just fucking shoot me. Fucking bugs. Let them keep this shithole. And what the fuck is that smell?
Ah, too damn hot. Someone just fucking shoot me. It burns like a mother when I piss. Should have used the rubber.
Sick of this place. This island and everyone on it can burn in hell.
What a dump.
Shakes already. Gonna need another hit soon.
Ow! Hey! Hey! Is that a body?
I'm getting bored now.
Whoever did this! He kills my friend, I kill him!
Get a grip! You're just looking! I must be losing it!
All right, here we go! Goddamn rebels. I wish they would just give it up. Let's do this. It's nothing to worry about. Man, you got this. This place is getting a little too crazy, even for me. They don't pay me enough to put up with this crap. For you.
got nowhere to hide. You're fine. But be where you go. Get in! Come on! I'm moving!
Cut, you fucker! Whoa.
You're going out there! I'm gonna eat you alive! He's got no one to hide! I'm gonna gut you!
Where'd you go? Reloading!
We have the outpost, but there is still more to do. Check out the jobs on the bulletin board. To continue in the path of the warrior, take a look at the jobs.
See anything you fancy?
I like the red ones myself. The purples will give you a lift on a gray day. Everything is excellent, really. Oh, not the yellows. Don't take them. They are liable to kill you. The mix is not quite right yet. Well, that said, Dr. Earnhardt here, or in and out, as the case may be.
Yeah, I'm Jason. Dennis said you'd be able to help me, that you found one of my friends.
One of your friends? I am distilling a batch later today.
What?
Oh, you mean the girl, Daisy.
Oh, it was Daisy.
I assumed you to be speaking in code.
Where is she?
Well, she's in my house. Here.
Burning up.
Yes, of course. When I found her, she had cut her arm, which in itself would be no cause for alarm, but she had cut through a field of anti-Aris toxicaria. Upas trees. Highly poisonous latex. I have been administering an antidote each hour. I'm afraid that another dosage may be required. Well, I did just examine the box.
It's empty. Where should I go for more?
Set us up with a couple of cave mushrooms and we will be right as rain. Peruse the cliffs. To the west.
Thank you, Doctor. I'm sorry for the rush.
Think nothing of it. The girl must live. You and me both.